Platypus is a passive mob that spawns in rivers. When attacked, Platypus poisons predator. If you hold redstone, Platypus will follow you, emitting particles. When you give it redstone, or redstone block, Platypus will dig through clay, giving you clay balls, maggots, and rarely a fedora. You can give fedora back to Platypus. It can be bucketed. They are breed with lobster tail. When named, Perry, it changes skin.